From the studio that brought you The Shape of Water, Birdman, The Tree of Life, Black Swan, The Banshees of Inisherin, and Nomadland comes the next masterpiece, Quasi.
So many incredible things have happened since we saw each other last.
Now let me guess, you rode a dragon to the top of Mont Ménage à Trois?
No.
You 69 a unicorn?
No.
You slid down a rainbow into a chocolate river?
Okay.
Where there was an orgy?
Okay,
with the wizards?
No.
This is like a serious fucking movie.
Croissant!
No.
Come on, croissant!
No.
It took us 20 years.
Shit.
I think Searchlight realized that we're the one.
Kill him.
I've known Arnaud my entire life.
Would it be easier if we got a third guard to come in and kill both of these guys?
Here we go.
This is an ultimate lovable loser story.
Quasi the winner!
I'd be very surprised if it didn't sweep the Oscars.
Who wants to see an exorcism?
What will they not nominate us for?
Not only are they in cohesion, but she's clearly shagging the man.
That's impossible.
It's very possible.
The images are so unique.
These are depictions of the Pope having sex.
Oh, mon Dieu. Is that mud?
It's not mud.
Instant Oscar.
That is divine.